Welcome to Condors Countdown. Ryan Holta joined by Condors head coach Troy Mann. And coach, you begin the weekend in Ontario last night down at Citizens Business Bank Arena. And a lot of ice bags for the guys on the bus after that game last night. A hard fought and a well-earned point on the road in Ontario.
Yeah, you know, as a coach, sometimes there's games you get a point, you're not happy with the result just because you probably deserved the second point or you blew the second point. And it was a real solid point for us last night. I thought it was a playoff type of atmosphere and a playoff type of game with a lot of physical play. And it was a man's game last night. And overall, our roster came to play. And it was good. It was entertaining. And, you know, we had plenty of opportunity to get the dub. But, you know, we'll certainly take the point and move on.
Team has been tied now in the last three games going into the third period, and each time they kind of responded coming out in that third period. How impressed with the team have you been with their way to respond in that third period, come out and have good final periods of regulation?
Yeah, I mean, last night was scripted the way we wanted to. I mean, we knew they were going to come out hard at home, and they had some guys back, and, you know, they were certainly a much stronger team than they maybe were against San Francisco their previous game. So they came, you know, they brought it to us, and I thought that the fact that we limited the seven shots on net in the first period, you know, from an offensive standpoint, we wanted to see a little bit more, and the second played out pretty even. I thought our power play was really good, and I thought we were the better team and had the better grade A's in the third, and just unfortunately we couldn't get the you know, get the winning goal. But you're right, you know, we've played very well and been motivated to get the point or the win in that third period.
Started the game last night with five defensemen. You lose Nick Pagiot. He won't play tonight either. You move Ryan Little, though, back to that blue line. He played a little bit in college. What do you think of him as a defenseman here this evening?
Yeah, I mean, he's getting better. I mean, you know, in game two in Colorado, we fought the D was a little bit taxed, and he filled right in. And then again last night, he was kind of pressed into some duty back there. And, you know, for moving forward here over the next temporarily over the next few games, he's going to have to play back there. And it's always great to have that versatility, and it's really nice to have a guy that kind of be that swing guy where he can even play some PK as a forward during the course of the game. And it's just a luxury right now, and he's doing a great job.
Las Vegas comes into town. We've seen them a lot over the last couple of weeks. Last time we saw them was on New Year's Day in Las Vegas, a 3-0 win. But you look at this game tonight, this is a team in Las Vegas that's starting to slip a little bit in that ninth spot. How do you motivate the guys, a desperate team coming into Condorstown here this evening?
Well, I think based on how we played of late and just the emotional game last night, it's a little bit of a trap game for us. But, you know, we've talked to the guys on the importance of where we are in the standings and how we continue want to continue to play good hockey. And, you know, we just don't want to finish eighth in the conference. We want to continue to be a team to be reckoned with here in the second half of the year. And the only way you do that is win these kind of games. And, you know, Saturday night at home, big crowd, hopefully. I mean, I think the guys will get energized as we get closer to game time. And, you know, we need to go out and put a good 60-minute effort and get the 2 points here tonight.
All right, Coach, thanks for the time. Good luck tonight.
You're welcome.
It's Condors head coach Troy Mann. We'll have more on your Condors Broadcast Network.